Happy birthday, Grandma. It's better to be over the hill than buried under it.
My mama told me when I was young, we're all on superstars. She rolled my hair with my lipstick on in a glass of her boudoir. There's nothing wrong with loving who you are, she said, 'cause he made you perfect, babe. So hold your head up, girl, and you'll go far. Just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen.
Hi, Lauren.
Hello, Lauren.
Hi, Lauren. Happy birthday.
Hi, Uncle here.
Three words to describe Lauren.
Thoughtful.
Blonde.
Feisty.
Funny.
So generous and incredibly intelligent.
It's brave. You've always done the right thing. You've never been scared.
Expensive.
Talkative.
You're very protective.
Understanding.
Compassionate.
Lovable, stylish.
Always putting others before yourself. I think that's maybe your best quality.
Organised.
Lauren's so kind.
Kind.
Very kind.
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 I think you're amazingly kind.
Gentle and very thoughtful.
A jokester.
Carthy.
I think she'll forgive me for this. Princess. Party girl.
And a rascal.
Beautiful. Just the way you look. First thing that attracted me to you. Absolutely gorgeous. Stunning.
Organised.
Iconic laugh.
It's funny. You've always been funny. You can't help it.
Lovable.
Cute.
Reliable in a crisis. My next of kin.
Very sensitive.
A cheeky sense of humour.
You always have a plan, even if things don't go right, even if things get delayed. You know what you want to do, you know what you want to achieve, and you just carry on and you return to it.
She'll go a long way in life, without a doubt.
A lovely, lovely person through and through.
Always has been, always will be.
I think you're none of those things. Actually, you're quite annoying. And that's my input.
Some people call me the space cowboy. Yeah. Some call me the gangster of love. Some people call me Maurice. The pompatus of love. People talk about me, baby. Say I'm doing you wrong, doing you wrong. Well, don't you worry, baby, don't worry. 'Cause I'm right here, right here, right here, right here at home. 'Cause I'm a picker. I'm a grinner, I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner. I play my music in the sun.
My favourite memory with Lauren is when we went to Hong Kong like 2 years ago, and we would literally just walk around the streets singing Skepta's Shut Down over and over and over again, and calling each other Papa. So, boy better know it is. Fashion Week in it.
When we lived together, I woke at like 3 a.m. To hear the shower going. So I finally got out of bed to investigate. There was Lauren on the bathroom floor, a pair of like Christmas tree headbands. One Christmas tree, two Christmas trees, with mascara literally all down her face. And she was trying to shower her real Louis Vuitton bag because she'd vomited it on the way home. Not so tactical on that occasion.
You'd come over to visit the flat. We'd had some chocolate cake. Then I glanced over and you were rubbing your back against my cream walls like this. I said, "What's up, Lauren?" And you moved away from my cream wall, only to find chocolate cake smeared all over it, which made you cry, but made me laugh, made me chuckle.
Bottomless brunch we had at Gaucho when we went back to Louise's flat. Lauren teaching the boys ballet and how to do the splits.
When we was on the aeroplane going to Scotland and they dressed you as stewardesses. You was going up and down giving everyone the boiled sweets.
When we went to Budapest, we were at the passport control. She was arguing with the woman that wanted to take her makeup remover and she nearly got us strip searched.
We all went drinking in a pub in Shoreditch and we started doing shots like this. Ooh. So let's not do that again anytime soon.
We've shared some amazing holidays together over the years. We love the same thing, drinking cocktails and laying in the sun.
In Cuba, where we were stranded in the rave cave because somebody, Laura, spent all our money on rum. And you managed to flutter those eyelashes. We got our lift home and I will leave the story.
Driving back from Bluewater and listening to MIA on the radio and her gum fingers knocking the mirror down for my first ever car, my little KA.
Me and Lewis were both young and you would babysit us.
She'd always used to cook fajitas, like the best fajitas ever. Yeah.
Every morning when I used to get up, have my shower, ready to go to work, come out of the shower, and there you'd be, sat there, ready for a little chat with me as we talked about the day and what you were going to do. So many good memories and so many good times with you.
So Lauren's my firstborn. So I remember when she was born, it was Saturday, 15th of September. She was born at 5:05 p.m. and she was just brilliant.
The first time I saw Lauren, she was hours old. She was beautiful. So wonderful, a bundle of joy.
But most of all, she brought a lot of joy to everyone because that she was the only granddaughter that Gramps knew. He knew her for 6 months, and I know that she brought a lot of joy to him and that she helped the family stick together when he died. And she's just growing in loveliness.
Lauren means the absolute world to me. She's my eldest cousin and I will forever love her and be forever grateful for all the shopping trips she took me on.
Lauren is my goddaughter and Lauren is my favourite goddaughter, as she well knows, as I often tell her. And yes, so that is how much Lauren means to me.
I'm not actually sure what I'd do without Lauren. Lauren is always there for me when I need to chat or rant or just have a general endless catch up over dinner. Lauren's always willing to help me with anything I need and to listen, and is such a good friend to everyone.
She probably doesn't realise, but no, she's helped a lot, you know, develop like who I am kind of thing, like growing up.
So you're like the matriarch, all the cousins, so we all look up to you, and yeah, we wish you the best. God bless.
I miss you. I miss you every day. It's just so nice having you in my life, in the world. You're my oldest little baby. I've had so much fun with you. I've enjoyed seeing you grow up. I've been so proud of you growing up, becoming the young person that you are.
You mean so much. I think all the cousins, you're the first one. You do everything first, so cheers for taking the heat off of the rest of us. Happy 30th birthday, Lauren. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Lauren.
Happy birthday. Lots of love, Lachelle and Kyle. Are you going to give Lauren a kiss? Give Lauren a kiss.
Happy birthday. Enjoy 30. Many more years to come. Love you.
Lauren, we think you're great. Happy 30th birthday. We love you with all our heart. Honestly, have the most special day ever.
Happy 30th birthday, darling. You're a fantastic girl.
We love you, Lauren.
Happy birthday. Happy 30th. Can't believe it. And I will see you soon. Love you.
Happy birthday. Love you loads, and I'll see you soon.
Happy 30th birthday, Lauren. Oh my God, I can't believe you're 30. You're my best friend in the whole wide world, and you mean the absolute world to me. You're not just a best friend to me, you're like a sister.
You mean the world to us, Lauren. Yeah. Happy birthday.
Love you lots, Lauren. Happy birthday. One of my favourite nieces.
Happy birthday, Lauren.
Have a great day.
Love you. Woo! 30 bitches!
Let's put it this way, Lauren. As far as I'm concerned, you're out of this world. Love you.
Happy birthday, Lauren.
Happy birthday, Lauren. Love you so, so much. Cannot wait to spend this next chapter of your life with you, and I'll be with you every step of the way.
Happy birthday, Lauren. Happy 30th. We've known you since you were little, and you've turned into a lovely, beautiful young lady.
Happy birthday, Lauren. Have a great day.
Have a lovely, happy 30th birthday from all of the Dennis and Danny.
Hey, Lauren. Just want to say happy birthday from Malta. Hope you have a great day. See you soon. Peace out.
Happy birthday, Lauren. Welcome to your Dirty 30s.
Can't wait to celebrate with you soon.
Cheers.
Happy birthday to Auntie Lauren. Happy birthday to you.
Hip, hip.
Hooray.